fellow weirdos. Here are some more casual lost alpha moments, and you have caught me in lab X18. More precisely, you have caught me entering the lab under-equipped. Too skimpy to actually buy any gear. Oh, I have also been logistically too lazy to go on specific stuff gathering trips. I have now entered the lab with all I've got, which means while I have a whole lot of extra doodad, I also I'm also short on certain vital goods like bullets. Should I write these numbers down? I mean, back in the old days, these were just random documents. Show me. Okay. Now, I believe one of the snorks is still out here. There were two, weren't there? Oh, the snort was out here. The number is for the win, I guess. I will count my blessings and will leave its precious bodily fluids alone. But I am going to poke around here. Thing is, my last experiences with the X-Labs are from year 2014. Oh, hello, you were there. Okay, let's use a different exit then. But we can't, can we? This is the only exit. So yeah, my memories of X-Labs are from 2014, which means certain things might have changed, I don't know. Are we going up or down? Let's go down. Down. Good. There. Howdy.
You heard about the containment accident?
Yes, terrible. It's good security got the best of those bloodsuckers.
Can't say the same about the two poor bastards. The rumors, one of them was actually a crazy Dharma project manager.
Myself from the scene. Shouldn't be lugging around all those mutant parts, but I'm getting paranoid that if I leave something behind, I will lose it. Oh shit. Oh, so there is one more. Okay, let's get down here. Also, yeah, I'm out of medkits. Brilliant. Okay, this one just kicked in. Let's save here.
What did you eggheads do?
I believe he drops his
what
gun.
What the?
Remember where dangers were in the first place, and if they have changed, then I'm even more clueless. Do we have here? Do we have any documents here? Documents? Yo. Okay. No. Let's go visit the spooky lab. Do you ever wash your feet? Of course. This can be problematic, because how do I get out of there if he's on the way? Go away. Go away, zombie. Go away. Go away. Very good. Let's cheer for each other. You're a good zombie. Is there anything here? No. Okay, let's go this way first. This junction stuff always gets me somewhat disoriented. Okay, let's go here next. Ah yeah, this is the tank. Go away, zombie. Let's go step into that nice anomaly. Oh, the garlic is here as well.
So there.
You guys stay there. While I do my business over here. Of course, I already know what's coming here, and I don't know endowed enough to address it. Then again, I might get away without triggering it. Here, so suck it. Thank you. barley gives me so much joy. Let's take a look at this nice upper section. I'm sure it is lovely. Oh my goodness. of you? No. Where's my knife? Isn't this special? I think you're actually not supposed to be able to grab anything off them because that can crash the game. I think. But if I were doing things the way you're supposed to, then I wouldn't be even recording, would I? Away from me. Thank you. Hello. Let's be friends.
Yeah.
You don't want to talk to me. Okay, now we have all the documents at least. I know that there are ways to get the password. I can't trust it right now. So now we have documents for Velis. I also intend to return to the forest and get all the documents for Trinko. Although to do that I will need a little bit greater firepower. My current ammo count. This has been a super lazy, super skimpy run of Lab X18. I will see you in another snippet. For now, bye!